I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Strongsville. We're the Mental Health Ambassadors, and we're here to introduce Say Something Week. SHS participants start with Hallelujah Week in October. These initiatives were started by a group of parents whose children were affected by the Sandy Hook shooting on December 14th in 2012. Start with Hello reminds us that we can help everyone feel connected to our community just by saying hello. Say Something tells us that we need to be aware of our surroundings and say something when we notice something that seems or feels unsafe. Say Something Week is the follow-up to Start with Hello Week and what we are learning about this week.
When to say something. You notice a friend withdrawing from others, someone is having negative role models, someone is showing extreme mood changes or big personality change, someone has feelings of rejection, or someone will not forgive or forget the wrongdoings of other people.
When to say something immediately. When somebody is giving away their possessions, when someone has a new fascination with violence or suicide, when someone is bragging about access to guns or weapons, when someone shows interest in school violence or talks about researching school violence, or when somebody says they want to or plan to carry out an act of violence in school or the community.
Why say something? You are the eyes and ears of the school. You see and hear things that adults sometimes don't. You can help reduce violence, suicide, and threats. Overall, schools are very safe places, but we want to do everything possible to keep them safe.
We promise to say something.